Hello students, this side Dr. Alok Singh Chauhan. Today I am going to deliver a lecture on inheritance in Java. As you know, inheritance is a very important concept of object-oriented programming system. Generally, most of students have used this concept in the programming language C++. But what is the basic difference inheritance in Java as compared to C++? And how can we make a program of inheritance in Java? We'll discuss in this video. Let's start. First of all, what is inheritance? Inheritance is simple a mechanism by which any one object acquire all the properties of another object. That means any one class inherit the properties and method of another class into own class. So basically, inheritance provides the concept of reusability. If any classes have any methods and property, and we want to reuse that class or method or property, we can simply inherit that property or method from one class to the other class. The main class from which the property or method are inherited is known as the base class, or parent class, or super class, and the inherited classes is known as child class, subclass, or derived class. So inheritance simply provide the concept of is a relationship. That is, there is a relationship between the parent and child relationship. That means any child class simply inherit the property from the parent class. So it is known as is a relationship. By using inheritance, we can also implement the concept of multiple method overriding also. And the main advantage of inheritance is to provide the idea of reusability. Then, what is the syntax of Java inheritance? Simply, we have to use a class and then the name of subclass. Then we have to use keyword extends and the name of the superclass. Extends means simply to increase the functionalities. When we using extends keyword in Java, that means it simply indicates that we are making a new class that derives from the existing class. So here, any subclass simply derive the property from the superclass. In Java, generally we use extends keyword for inherit the property from superclass into the subclass. Then types of inheritance. Generally, in Java, there are three types of inheritance supported directly with the help of class. First one is the single inheritance, where any single class simply inherit the property from the other class. If you use the hierarchy, that is, suppose class B inherit the property from class C, and then class A inherit the property from class B. This is known as the multi-level and hierarchical, where two class inherit the method and property from the same one class, that is here class A inherit the property from class B also, as well as class C. This is known as the hierarchical inheritance. Multiple inheritance is not supported in Java with the help of class, as well as hybrid inheritance also not supported in the Java directly with the help of class. We will discuss the concept of multiple inheritance later. Let's take example of single inheritance. First of all, we have to write any base class, that is the class A. And any method we have write here, and we have write simply println statement, where simply we have to print eating. Then class B, which is known as the subclass or derived class, which inherit the property from method from class A, and for which you have to write extend keyword B extends A. That means B extends the property of A. It is very important that any class inherit the property of method of another class, as well as the derived class or child class can also make their own method property also. So here we have to use another method, that is drink. So in class B, there are two methods. One is the drink its own method, and another one the eat method of class A, which is inherited from A to class B. So in the main method, simply we have to create the object of class B, and then we can directly call both method, that is drink method of class B and the eat method of class A, by the with the object of class B. This is the simple example of how single inheritance is performed in Java. Similarly, we can also implement the concept of multilevel inheritance, where we have to use first class A, that is the base class, then class B simply inherits the property from class A with the help of extend keyword. Drink method of class B also exists, and the eat method is simply derived into class B. Now, class C extends B, that is class C simply inherits the property of class B. So then both method, that is drink method and eat method, both are derived in class C, and class C has its own method, that is sleep method. Then in the main method, we simply create the object of class C, and we can call all the three methods, that is eat method of class A, drink method of class B, and sleep method of class C, with the help of object of class C also. This is the basic idea. How can we reuse the any method in the another class with the help of inheritance? This is a simple example of multiple inheritance.